Hello and welcome back to Batman Arkham Origins. I'm BatBeard, and this, I believe, is episode 4. It's time to select the remote.
I should use the
claw?
Device I took from Deathstroke to grapple out of here.
I took it from Deathstroke? Just had an awesome fight with him. It's great. What are we doing? We're firing? Wow, okay. Then what do? We lock target? And that just...
This new tool
really?
I got from Deathstroke can help me get out of here.
That just makes a zip line wherever there's a point. That's pretty cool. There's another anchor point over there. How do we use this to our advantage? We go over here, we fly. We make friends. I suppose. Maybe not that way. This way? You can have multiple at a time? Jeez, that just sounds like cheating. Alright, well, let's go up there. This is pretty cool. I gotta say, I like it. Okay. So... I guess I was supposed to go up here. Here we are. It's locked.
You have more luck getting into a nun's skibbies than getting into this room. Go on then. Beat it a bit harder. Really make me feel it.
Okay.
Well, as you can see, I got the answer. Have a Merry Christmas and piss off.
You forgot the Happy New Year. You know, the happy ending?
Alfred. See if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, Servdo. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now.
Okay. Can I get in? No, it's locked. Okay. Where do we go? We leave. Right? Right? Yeah. I suppose he'll be out of here when we're done.
I doubt Black Mask would trust Deathstroke with any useful information.
Okay.
I should follow Penguin's lead and hurry to Lacey Towers.
Okay. I guess we exit. Is there a quick way back in? Huh. Okay.
I should use the device I took from Deathstroke.
Oh, excellent. And...
Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Alfred, could you provide an anonymous tip to the anonymous tip hotline?
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for.
Sure.
Encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed.
At the first
now,
dawn on the third day.
Programming of propaganda and
look to the east.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
We've got anarchy. Okay. Suppose we'll take them and out too. We're taking everybody out.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence
from
the crime
scene
anyone mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See,
okay.
I've got a story to tell you. About crime and violence. Greed and vengeance. But it's also a story of redemption. Of second chances. Of change. I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them.
Okay.
Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Hey, mister, over here.
Yeah.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
To the bank. Boy, they all want to play games with Batman. I assume that it changed the location of my bat signal to reflect. Because if it didn't, boy, that would be weird. Messed up. And not fair. Can I go off the side? Because that would be great. That's the way to go. Why did you choose that? Yeah, it's just wasted time, Batman. Okay. I respect.
We'll have a new system. A better one. Where everyone's equal.
An end to the competition and pressure. We won't be at each other's throats anymore.
It'll be tough at first. I'm pretty sure the guys on top aren't gonna be keen on stepping down.
Then I step
finally!
To buy the next shiny thing that overpriced elements. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
We stand united.
Down with the system of a down. Wake up! Batman's gonna give you a shake-up! I just scratched my head with a shake-up! Why'd you leave the kibbles on the table? We don't want to create another game. You wanted to.
Alfred, we've got a problem.
So I saw. This anarchy fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
I don't need to trust in my self-righteous suicide.
Let's take him out!
Yeah, show me your Okay, that's a nice Okay. Tab, I want to look at the map. Where's the map? Is the map over here? Can I look at the map? Oh boy, okay. There it is. There's the map. Oh boy, there's a lot of stuff to do in this game. I like it. It's cool, but I'm kind of in a hurry. Where are we going? We're going to the objective. Where's the objective? The objective is... strangely enough, across the bridge here. I want to start taking down the towers, so maybe I'll take down the network relays and the data handler here. Let's just clear one segment and see how that goes. It looks like it's gonna be a huge waste of time. Okay, I've given up on trying to destroy all of those. Instead, I'm gonna go to the objective, which is the network relay, in which case, let's fast travel here. And, here we go. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Looking for a satellite dish on a rooftop. Well, there's one. Vantage points. Give me the map. Default to the map, please. Could you? What do we got? Objectives. Objective is there. Would you look at that? You got a 10. What's a 1031? Crime in progress. Bat on a rooftop.
It's gonna take more than that.
Good thing I got plenty more to give. Oh. Go straight to it.
Rubio, what's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, okay. That could be my way in.
Looks like it.
Shut case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. I mean, we found the bastard's stubby little
fingerprints right by the bodies.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one.
Fingerprints, two dead bot.
Do I look? Impressed?
You're not impressed? Well, too bad. I was quite impressed with you. Yeah, smoking is bad for your health. Especially if Batman catches you. Fire extinguisher, what can I do with that? Can I grab it? Give me that. No? Okay. I guess we go in. Big crime scene. Through the door? Yeah.
The police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up.
Oh. I doubt that's Black Mask.
This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field.
Okay. Whoa. Okay.
I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend, or one of them at least. She was no angel, long list of priors, but nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence.
It was a distraction. All right.
The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. Bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height, but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground.
Oh.
These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire.
So, why would someone go through all this effort to frame a criminal?
These prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The Perhaps only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Do Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to the group of victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter.
I'm gonna take it all the way back to the start.
Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues.
I will, I'll check it. I just want to see this play out. Jeez. False fingerprints. Okay.
This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days.
Oh, wow.
If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked.
So, back in time before... Okay. Knocked out. What she had in her hands... What are these? Well,
she was sending text messages to Ron Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask, but this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Okay. Can I leave through here? No? I guess I go back the way we came. Leaving my boot trails all over the evidence. Yes, the Batman was here. He killed him. Get the Batman. Oh. We have a friend. Let's welcome him to the party. Hi, guys.
I can keep going!
Well, no, come on.
No more mercy!
Smashed my head into his dick. That was great.
Come in, 8-2.
Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4. No response from 8-2.
Okay.
Proceed inside to confirm 8-2 status.
I think I'm going dispatch. To rescue 8-2. 10-4. 8245789. Okay. Where are we going? We have an objective that way. I think it's time for fast travel again. Possibly? Yes. Batcave is where? Where's Batcave? Hello? Here? There. Alright. We're gonna go back there.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench.
It's right here. That's it. Found it. Okay. Concussion detonator. Press OK. Acquired. Fast travel out of here. Where are we going? Here. And fortunately, we have fast travel unlocked. I want to unlock fast travel in the Diamond District. We're going to go there as soon as possible. We're going to go there. So we're going to unlock fast travel in the Diamond District. Next. Okay. We want to go here to unlock fast travel, because that's going to be important for the future. Future is now. Now is the future. The future is the present. Don't ever forget it. Crime in progress. Okay, now, tell the railing once again how much you hate me. It was listening so carefully, especially since it has all your teeth.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the further room.
Whoa!
Understood. Thanks.
You saw the guy they brought in. So
oh, okay.
But then some monster in paint drops him from a building and a Christmas tree breaks his fall. And one of his own thugs walks off with the cash. You buy that?
Put it that way.
So what? Now we don't get paid?
Okay.
at me like I am crazy. Honestly, your eyes don't faze me. Questions met with lots of maybes. Pay me off, I'll play you daily. I'm about my ransom now, so handsome in my jacket now. Something that you won't expect, I distance from my object. Pull me back, I'm going in. This hell will leave you dead again. Sorry, you can't say goodbye. Demanding that I stop supply. Cut you off like your parents' funds. You better get that income if you don't want the outcome. I don't think I act aloud, and I'll still be here when the lights come out. Like. Take you as my hostages. About my dream like likenesses. All I need is profit, and I found you like I'm targeted. Yo, keep the rhythm at the back door. Overdose, make it stop at the drugstore. Too late to look back, I've started. I'm now mistaken, I'm so retarded. Change like a meter maid. I'm paid by the syllable. My presence is critical. Better hope I don't fade away. Most slept on, even more uncharted. Slept on, even more uncharted. They take you as my hostages. About my dream like likenesses. All I need is profit, and I found you like I'm targeted. Yo, keep a rhythm at the back, going overdose. Make it stop at the drugstore. Too late, too late. Back, I started. I'm now mistaken. I'm so retarded.
My board is lit up. You don't have an assignment. Please report in.
Okay, that was fair enough. Objective complete. I feel so proud. Map, please. Thank you. Okay, tap to level up. Let's level up. Invisible Predator upgrades. So we can get a explosive gel frequency detonator. One by one instead of all at once. That's interesting. Smoke volume. Gel proximity detonator. What is this? Remote claw heavy real ammo. Oh, that's pretty cool. I want to get that. Let's get that. Oh, we have more level ups. Okay. Wow. Gave us quite a bit there. Okay, now that that's done, let's get on with it. So they never repaired this wall. So disappointed. The budget must be really tight.
Probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop salary?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things.
This won't be easy. But if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Okay.
There's 8 assassins in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Wayland Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Where do I sign up?
I thought he was a ghost.
All right.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding a crime scene, not Gavin. No wonder the Bat got the drop on him.
Huh, ironic. What?
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Kick his ass!
Oh, dear.
Man, I hate the homeless.
Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw!
Oh, jeez.
Engaging primary suspect.
I won't be able to access doors like this with my holographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
Knock him!
Take him down! No more mercy!
Okay, yeah, I've got none left for you. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do this? Excuse me, I was distracted by being attacked. What am I supposed to do with this? I'm a grade B Master Vigilante? Aw, I only got a B. I only got a B on that fight. That stinks. Okay. What am I doing?
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Black Games, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to us, we give the bounty all $50 million.
Those who bring
too good to
the
Bat,
that means we all retire. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Let's take him down then. Yeah.
All clear.
Where is Dick?
I got to try. Hey guys, sorry.
Alright, listen up.
I gotta leave this party early.
Playing cleanup crew at Blackgate. I was making us some money.
any of us can share the back before the assassins get to work, we get the bounty. All $50 million.
Oh, that's where I was. Oh, then I get through here. We all retire.
Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Let's take him down then. Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Enough. We only get one night to get this done. Whatever they put you on, watch it blow it off. Your number one priority.
Then we treat him like any other scumbag. If we can't find dirt, we make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perks in the holding cells to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
Like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Something out?
I'm still thinking. Calm down.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right.
Batman versus Santa?
Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evan's lockup.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in evidence lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, alright? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Now I'll just have some coffee, maybe a cigarette, and nope. Batman doesn't do that. He doesn't need it.
Earn it! Join the GCPD!
New Year's Eve party.
We got right! Who told you that, huh?
Your buddy Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one!
Put the hurt on!
No escape, Bat!
I don't need escape. You need a physics lesson.
Just like taking a
Batman plus time equals fists to your face.
Yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up.
Oh,
you don't get
dang.
It. Anarchy gets it, but you? You don't get it, man.
You'll find out. I totally get it. I get it all the time. I get it daily. I get it every day. Every day. That's locked. Where do I go? Through the window. Dude, like, through the window, man. There's a what? Oh, duh. To break it first. Okay.
Give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do?
Oh, you got some blackmail? I'll take care of that for you, don't worry.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel be advised. 211's reported on the ground. 622 on the premises. Repeat, priority 1 alert.
He's out here cutting the criminals that you let walk free.
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified.
They are.
Works completely outside the system.
The system
and I need
broken.
To.
Broken.
Barbara, wait.
Jim, you don't know it yet, but we're gonna be pretty good friends. And I'm going to leave this episode here because it's getting long. Join me for the next episode of Batman Arkham Origins with me, Batbeard. See you soon.
Look alive!
You should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. All right, boys. Let's get this trash out of here.